Hey guys, and welcome back, and thank you to everyone who stuck around for the last couple of days. I hope you guys have had a great Christmas and a really great Boxing Day spent with your family and your friends. So in this challenge, I decided to experiment more with colors. I also decided to show you guys how I go about sketching the portrait. As you can see, I marked the top of the head, and I mark below the shoulder, and then I fit the portrait within that. So what I'm doing is I'm just cutting away outside of the frame, if you understand what I'm saying. I'm just cutting away outside of the picture. I don't know how to explain it, but hopefully you can see what I'm doing and sort of get an idea of how I go about it. Then I just put in the placement for the eyes, the nose, and the mouth, and make sure that the distance between those two are correct on my drawing. But I mentioned in my last video that all these paintings, they're gonna be up in my store, and they're gonna be available for purchase. So if you like to purchase any of these that I did, do check out my store. I'll provide the link when the store is up. The store should be up either by the end of December or sometime early next year, but keep an eye out for that, and I'll remind you nearer the time as well. And I could tell you that this is like one of my favorite pages that I've done. I just love how vibrant the colors are. I looked at a lot of portrait painting videos on YouTube and how they paint the portrait using gouache paint. And I'm always drawn to the videos that have a lot of interesting use of colors in the shadows and in the light. Colors that paintings that don't just stick to what they appear in the reference, but where the artist interprets what the shadow color and what mood they want to create in the portrait, so they change the color of the shadow in the reference to what the type of mood that they want to create in their painting. So the first picture that I did earlier on, I decided to change it because by the time I painted a couple of the portraits today, I was using a lot more vibrant colors. Instead of doing the shadow and leaving the shadows dark, using black for shadows, I'm starting to use blue and purple, and I wanted to add that into the first portrait that I did. So I'm really, 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 really happy with this page. I'm really happy with this day. My colors look so vibrant. I don't know if it's picked up enough under the light, but it was so vibrant. So yeah guys, that's it. I hope you enjoy it. Hopefully I could continue in the next 5 days, but I'm not gonna upload. I'm gonna upload it to my Instagram, and I hope you follow me there as well. The link is on my channel for my Instagram. So I'll see you guys soon, okay? Bye.